amazing view, lovely location, fabulous. On holiday here in Florida, where are we?
Florida.
Having a great time. Cheers.
Look at the view. Look at the view. But their food is great. Like, I love the coconut shrimp. What do you like?
Margaritas. Margaritas and margaritas. And the view. Can't beat this every day. Cheers.
Cheers.
Happy
Welcome
New Year.
Welcome to the
beach house. We have great tunas here. And beautiful sunsets. Cheap beer. And
lovely. No, this is our favorite place, actually. We come here often. We like it.
The atmosphere and the view is perfect. I've never been to a restaurant quite like it. I'm from Kansas. It's rare that you find anything that you can go eat on a beach or see any open water. So it's a great place to be.
It's very cool to come out here and just kind of relax and eat and drink and just kind of hang out. It's very nice.
Every time I come here, I get the coconut shrimp. Yeah, I love it.
For dinner, most of us had grouper, and it was wonderful.
I had the grouper, and it was absolutely wonderful. And for an appetizer, we had the calamari. It was terrific.
We are amazed. We are absolutely amazed. I'm enjoying this. Look at the sunset. We got great food, great beer, great friends, actually family. And we just came down from Siesta Key to see Anna Maria Island, and we're having a good time.
We're having a great time. Loving the fact that we're here in December and it's beautiful weather. And we got a sunset right on the edge here. It's lovely. Food's fantastic.
Visiting from New York and, you know, looking for a wonderful place to dine, and this is the perfect place to be.
We love the beach house. We love to sit out here and see the sunset and get our drinks at the happy hour at the bar.
And a clam chowder, bowl of clam chowder.
Bowl of clam chowder. Best in the city.
This restaurant is incredible. The service is awesome. The food is awesome. The view is awesome. You have to come.